here, man. He's coming after us.
That's the boy. Stop the car. I said stop the car. Stop the car. Wait.
Okay. Just stay calm. Just remain calm, Stan. There's a perfectly logical reason why I'm standing here on the beach.
Yes, but it is too simple for you to understand.
Okay. I want an explanation, old man.
The best explanation for all things. It's time.
What? Now, what's that supposed to mean? Okay. Wake up, Stan. Just wake up. Helped, you know.
But I did.
Look, just please tell me.
There is an answer for every question. You will learn them all in their due time. For now, my body grows tired for the last time. Give me your hand. Boy, please. Give me your hand.
gotta get you to a doctor. Open your eyes.
I have been on this earth for 87 years. I am ready to leave.
No. No.
That's a red wire.
Get that lighter down here, dude. I need some light.
You gotta burn the dash. If you touch that, you're gonna get a shock if you touch that wire.
Oh. Shut up, man. Get that lighter down here. It's a red wire.
Oh, here comes a little kid, man.
Hey, guys. Mind getting out of my car?
Your car? We're sitting in it.
Gonna make it our car?
Look, I'm tired. I've had a long night. I just want to go home, okay?
He's tired.
Tired.
It's late. And he just wants to go home.
Look here, man. We want to go home, too. So why don't you give us the keys, and we'll go home.
Would you please get out of my car?
He doesn't want to give us a key, man.
The keys, man.
I'll get the keys.
He's gonna get the keys.
Watch it, man. He's got a hell of a right.